Sugar. It's one of the most popular ingredients in the foods and drinks we eat every day. But popular doesn't always equal healthy. In the 1800s, the average American consumed just 2 pounds of sugar per year. Fast forward to 1970, and that amount jumped to 123 pounds. And today, sugar consumption is up to an astounding 152 pounds per year. That's the equivalent of eating the weight of 5 cinder blocks. So, how much sugar is the right amount? Men should limit themselves to 9 teaspoons of sugar per day, and women should consume even less, at 6 teaspoons per day. Be on the lookout, because sometimes added sugar might be in disguise. Many ingredients listed under different names contain processed sugar. Consider low or no calorie sweeteners and other sugar substitutes if you're looking for some added flavor. Talk with your doctor about how you can control the sugar in your diet. Do your part and be cardio smart.